do that at parties, that's my business. But I don't want some crazy old guys touching me.
Wait, this is a fear.
Hey, Lou, come on in. Hang on one second. Check mate. See ya! Little thicko never went to college. I never got into an Ivy League school. I got into two! Yeah! Come on, let's get out of here. Get us to the heliport near Fish Market South.
Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn...
So, I got a proposition for you, Louie.
This Louie's group?
It'll be Little Louise if I want it to be. You still owe me money, so you're still my bitch.
Man, Tony, you owe me, bro. Making me hang out with this jackass.
Now listen to me. I got a wager.
I have an Omasta measuring contest, bro.
No! My jackhammer would crush the shit out of you, bitch! No. I'm talking a fair bet. Calculated risk.
What's on the line, then? You're terrifyingly insecure, midget.
Well, how about everything Tony owes me? And I promise to get out of your life if you win.
Yeah, that sounds too good to be true, bro. What happens if I lose?
I get everything. You're rolling with me full-time, hombre. Buddies for life.
All or nothing, eh? Heavenly peace? A lifetime of being tortured by some hellish imp. Shit is tough.
Calculated risk. What are you gonna do?
Okay, so what are we betting on?
It's a race, you fucking pussy. All around the city, only for serious high roller cats. Choppers, boats, cars, and everything in between.
So all I gotta do is win that, and you out of our lives?
In theory, yes. But that ain't gonna happen, Doc. Cause I never lost at nothing in my old life. Maybe that's because I had a brother as pathetic as little B. Or maybe it is because I am the S-H-I-T, bitch.
Yeah, you shit, all right.
Now, if you do win, which you won't, you just gotta help me with one more thing. And then all your contractual obligations are released.
Hey, here's to that.
To you, you bitch.
Yo, them little legs of yours, they're gonna carry you too fast. ouch, man. That's gotta be an expensive race for you.
Bullshit, man. Someone must have sabotaged me or something. No, shit, no, I wanted to lose. You think ponies cash mean shit to me? I got other investments.
Yeah, good for you, Tiny. So, we gotta see each other again?
I told you, Louie. One more job. I got some cars to procure, and you're gonna help me. Come by Brucey's and we'll hit it.
Yeah, all right, bro. I gave my word.